firm fastball, man. You get down the hill there. Make him throw a curveball for a striker.
It's good.
1-1. Could be a curveball. 1-1. What'd you feel? I'm telling you, man, I think that's the issue right now for you. As you get here and you're on time, you're awesome. Sometimes the lift leg goes though and the hands stay a little bit static, and then you try to get caught up. 2-1. Secondary pitch for strike. Make him work. Any secondary pitch, breaking ball change, I don't care. Good. 2-2. Okay, let's go fastball. Pull the hitter out. We're going to go fastball, glove side. Practice throwing hard, dude.
Let it rip.
Let it rip, be on time. One more. Throw it off the shoe tops. Yep. On time. Another fastball glove side. Good. Hold on to that. Steven, you can gear off and I'll pay you on your way out, man. Okay, so look. What's up, Hoffman?
Yeah.
Hey, are you hitting with Coach Allen right now?
No, I'm just
okay. Use the one on the right. I think he'll probably use the one on the left. I think he's coming in at 6:30, okay? So when we're talking about the hands, so like this one, I'll stretch, watch the hand. Gotta get the hands to it, right? Okay. And then let me show you one when he's in the windup. You know, he's over the head out of the windup. Watch the hands go. Hands are breaking immediately. You see what I'm saying?
Yeah.
So, you want to be consistent breaking hands. And I think sometimes for you, your hands are getting a little bit late where you get here, the leg goes, and then your hands try to break. Get here, break the hand. When you play catch, be purposeful with your catch. Focus on getting the hands pushing them down. Like the video I showed you, even with Mike, as Mike gets to here, the leg goes, and the hands go. You gotta be on time with the hands because that gets on that high thought. Stuff is good.